Deborah in the back.
Today we're going to break a speed record, hopefully 83 miles per hour beyond. Because once we reach 88 miles per hour, we'll go back in time.
What's that rumbling under the car?
We got it going on the GPS here.
Chains on your bike, obviously?
No.
You didn't have any chains on the tires?
No, screws. Yeah, little screws.
Oh, you had little screws on the tire. Yeah, so they grip into the ice.
Isn't that a bit taken away from the effect of it, though? Like, isn't that just like riding on road? If you have screws on the tire? Because they're digging into the ice, right?
No, visually.
Pardon?
No, visually, if you're a spectator.
Oh, okay, so this is kind of like,
with the last bike, you're riding on ice.
So this was more of a, kind of like, it's something for spectators to gawk at, eh?
Well, yeah, basically, you're all
and was there any unrecognized records at the time? Then they'd have to add all these eccentric miscellaneous records like farthest on sand and dirt and concrete and all this crap, right?
That'd be it.
Were you scared at all? Oh, okay.
Well, that's the first sign of mental illness.
Almost cured now.
Huh?
Almost cured now.
Yeah, he's almost cured. Oh, your max speed was 75.6.
Yeah.
Not quite a record. Find the right stretch, eh?